higher psychological functions originate in social relations between the people, social interactions. Their buds are in the sphere of social interactions, and only after that they are becoming individualized psychological functions. What Vygotsky did, he discovered the objectively existing laws of development of all higher psychological functions, from social to individual. And he said that never mind what function it is, logical memory, abstract thinking, creative imagination, involuntary attention, they all develop according to the same laws, which are objectively existing laws, which are as objective as laws of physics, nature, something. That was his greatest contribution.
And are they still considered? Are these laws still considered virtually foolproof as they were then?
Yeah.
Have these laws been challenged?
I have
in my own very, very poor way tried to explain some of these laws to some of my conservative friends, for example, and they don't take to that very well as a general rule.
Is this
some sort of like left wing theory or not really, or is this just a universal theory?
Yeah, well, I think it's interesting area of debates, and if we start debating about that. No, I'm not trying to escape the question. I think the question is important, but his contribution was that he discovered these laws and he built the whole theory on these laws, because every theory should be based on the objectively existing laws. Like Newtonian theory of mechanics is completely based on three laws of mechanics. So, and that's
one of my responses to those friends has been, his main law is called the genetic law of cultural development, and it's not the genetic law of development, period. It's the genetic law of cultural development, which leaves room for whatever else somebody might want to add to that.
This is definition from volume four, the general genetic law, every high psychological function, blah, blah, blah. So, but in this the same volume, Vygotsky says that development of higher psychological functions is the same as cultural development. These are synonyms.
Okay.
This is. Ah.
So you could imagine how some people get a little defensive at that.
Of course.